Hello, these are the setup instructions for the MySQL version of More SQL Practice Problems. There's also a Microsoft SQL Server version of this, but like I said, this is the MySQL version. Once you've installed MySQL 8.0, start the program MySQL Workbench. I've already started it here. We're going to connect to the instance that you just installed. This is on my local machine, so it's the local host. And what we want to do is click on the New Schema button to create the practice database. And we're going to name it AdventureWorks underscore More SPP. I'm going to hit Apply. And apply again. And it was successfully applied, so we should have the database. And click on Finish. I'm going to close this window. Now we need to run the SQL script that'll create all the tables and insert data into them. To do this, click on File, and then Run SQL Script. Now, on your file system, it's going to be wherever you unzipped the file, the set of files for this book. I just have it in this directory here. It's called AdventureWorks underscore more SPP underscore MySQL dot SQL. I'm going to open it. The default schema is the one that we just created, so AdventureWorks underscore more SPP. And I'm going to click Run. This is going to import and execute the script. It'll create all the tables and insert the data. And it'll take less than 5 minutes, and I'm going to fast forward here in the video. All right. Looks like everything went well. Operation completed successfully. So I'm going to close this. And now we want to take a look at some of the tables in the AdventureWorks More SPP schema. Let's just open up the tables here. You see the calendar table, customer table. We have a whole list of tables. Okay. I'm going to right-click on this and click on Set as Default Schema. That'll make it a little bit easier when we are running queries. Okay, now we're going to create a new query window and write a simple select statement just to illustrate how to do that. We're going to return data from the customer table. So I'm going to type select from customer and hit the execute SQL button. And you get the data in the results grid here. And down at the bottom, it says how many rows are returned. There's actually more than 100 rows in the customers table, but by default, only 100 are returned. So everything looks good. We've set up MySQL version 8. We've set up the AdventureWorks underscore more SPP practice database and made it the default. And we're ready to start solving problems.